be just in time.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat food.
Uh-huh. And what'd you think, tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. You're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
Ah, you have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this. So I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro. Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Beautiful! You want trouble? shouldn't even be out here. That is...
You're close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Oh no, what hit him?
Nah, she won't be causing any more problems. Got a grid of something. Yeah, apparently she was shot at dead.
I know that borked out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, mother...
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Fell.
Careful. You must not draw it.
Told you so.
Silence is not golden.
You would have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive. The cops know.
It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives. The lives of Arasaka Corporation employees. The lives.
Just a few feet more and it's yours.
Arasaka comes from God. And yet it spires a few towers over the moon.
Find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Line is just a fantasy.
In other words, fuck poverty. I will personally find you and bury you.
Thank you.
controls the footbridge.
On my way. Oh, shit, not good.
Now, B, I have our attention. Pull out Holling.
Been on a while. Time for a break. Fuck! Of course you're here!
Thank you.
I managed to.
Oda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Please, B, show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. Sorry, Oda. Brought this on yourself, too. You'd have done the same to me, okay? You saw it. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ？誰の？あなたの？
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは、あくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物では、みんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さんも。やり終えましょう。
ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。
ゴロ、all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。
花子様。
あなたは
お許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。三郎様は
父のことを口にしないで。
これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。三郎様の死について真実を明かすことは。花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし。B、ラン。
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her.
Now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We'd best dealt him. Fuck out of here.
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind.
Take
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Pine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry.
I almost got trapped.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live.